to keep this on a tight loop. Markov's men are moving the gas tonight.
What are the odds we run into General Markov? Russian general would be caught dead out here.
Let's get the lay of the land. Echo 3-1 to Blue Viking 5. Call for fire. Stand by for target confirmation.
Copy 3-1. Viking is standing by.
Let's recce the area and make sure there's no Russian army down there. Vehicle coming in the main gate. Movement in the rail yard. That's how the gas comes in. Vehicle's on the move. Target's in the loading depot. Eyes on. Copy. Checkpoint, that's the entry. Patrol vehicle, contractors, security, good targets. No Russian military presence. Call it NCIA. Blue Viking 5, this is Echo 3-1. Troops in the open, south gate, you are cleared hot.
Roger, 3-1. Target acquired. Weapon free in 5 seconds.
5 seconds. Viking, we'll take it from here. Someone was playing fire. Enemies inside.
Come your way.
Take it.
Roger. Hitman's coming to you.
Element of surprise is not on our side, boys. Stay frosty. Before they move it.
Got a runner! Get moving!
Thank you. UD down. Gas must be inside.
Unless we're too late.
Clear! Clear! Clear!
Chems may be inside. Masks up.
Let's do this.
What? They killed the power.
Don't worry about it. On me.
Pitch black in here. Yeah, but the temple powers in every time. Shit, you see that?
Find him.
Let's get the power up. Shed some light, find this gas.
Roger, 3-1.
Looking. On it. Checking for power.
Find the power, locate the gas, and let's hit the road.
Light's coming on.
Hey!
We got a problem. It's got the Russian army.
Spetsnaz.
3-1, Roger. Barkov's hired guns are Spetsnaz. We got Russian army in Canada. We need to bug out now.
Negative. Command
bot
mission accomplished on this. Not our choice.
Never is.
3-1
out.
Verify what it came for. We'll set the trucks for you.
Roger. Jackpot. EID and the gas.
Solid copy, 3-1. Load up and get back to base.
Roger that. Let's move out.
All stations, we are Oscar Mike to the RB. Watch your sectors.
Good work, Alex. Rally is the hook point for egress.
Watch
your 3-1.
I got you. I got you, 3-1.
Shit.
stuff. Mando, Lucy. Marines. Amitad. Nazimitara. Parra.
Stolen. We need evac now.
Roger. Tracking multiple Russian forces headed your way. Sit tight. We're pushing to you for fast expo. Watch her out.
This operation is now compartmentalized.
What the hell does that mean?
Means you no longer have clearance, Colonel.
Those are my Marines. We need a QRF in there right now.
That's not advisable.
And that is not your call.
Colonel, Laswell.
General, my men.
Norris, give us a minute.
Yes, ma'am.
We've got a situation. The Kremlin has suspended all deconfliction channels. The Sixth Fleet is pushing into the Black Sea, and chemical weapons are now in the wild. Your fingerprints are all over this, Laswell. Fix it.
General, right now intelligence is our best weapon.
We've tried intelligence. Get me a better weapon.
John.
Laswell.
Where are you?
Occupied.
I've got a problem.
Russians?
Word travels fast. Chemical weapons have fallen into terrorist hands. It could be anywhere. Paris, New York.
London.
When can you brief?
We just did.
Roger out.
Go for Derek.
Yes.
Current threat level is now critical. Possible hostile attacker. Bombers or something worse.
We have snipers in position.
Negative, Sergeant. Can't unduly alarm the public.
Terrorists know that too, sir.
Derek, don't turn London into a war zone, clear?
Yeah, Crystal. Out.
Looks like we're on our own, lads.
We'll handle it.
Let's get it done, yeah?
A-firm.
Sergeant? Heads up, white van.
Weapons in view.
That's them. Sabre to Raven. White van, multiple military HMOs. Weapons visible, delivered to its set.
Roger. This attack is imminent.
Must
engage.
White van, left side.
At Piccadilly Circus, shots fired, officers down. We need medical down here now. They're not done yet. Let's move.
Thank you.
Saber 2, officers down. Officers down.
Bloody hell. What is the status of the hostages?
I have to get in the building. Stand by.
Corners.
Someone!
Hostages up top.
Someone, please! Help us! We need help on
there! Get it off me! Please, get it off me! Charlie, I need you over here.
Help me! Help me! I'm not one of them!
All stations, we have a man with a bomb strapped to him. Keep your doors, baby.
What? Open!
I want to see.
Can you help?
Trying. Never see
my girl.
It's going off.
I can't get it.
No time! All stations. Bomb is clear. Prep medical are coming out. Hey, everybody, stay calm. We're going to get you out of here. Broken?
I'm good.
You saved lives today, Sergeant.
This shouldn't have happened in the first place, sir. They sent us in half-assed, so everyone could just keep pretending we're in a war.
You're a lying fucking century, that is.
Why have we got our hands tied? Let's just take the bloody gloves up and fight. Sir.
Come on.
We don't stand a chance in hell with these rules of engagement, Captain. They can tell us where, they can tell us when. Don't tell us how. But they were tracking us several weeks.
You had actual intel on this?
Quite a bit, sir.
Okay. You're with me.
Alcatel is claiming responsibility. Alex is on the ground there looking for the stolen camps.
Only a member of the Liberation Force on his side, so have him contact the CO.
You know Commander Kareem?
We're acquainted. Use my name, or they'll kill him.
What is your message from Captain Price?
Commander Kareem,
Call me Alex.
I'm listening, Alex.
This is classified.
Hello, Radam. Jazz will help.
Hours ago, terrorists stole a shipment of Russian gas.
Only Al-Qatala would do this.
The Russians make no distinction between Al-Qatala and your people.
And I make no distinction between Al-Qatala and the Russian army. They're both terrorists. We would never use these poisons.
Then help us track it. Before they...
Before they what? Take it to Europe? Or America? We live like this every day.
Commander, it's time to go. Who's this?
Alex, this is my brother and lieutenant, Adir.
You are CIA?
He works with Captain Price.
Then he keeps Russians, yes?
I have friends who can help us. But your sister just asked what's next.
Of course. My sister is in command. And the Russian army is still here.
This occupation must end. That we can all agree on, yes?
No.
General Barkov's men control the city. We have plans to change that.
We have no missiles, but we have our base.
If you stay, we can help you. But if you stay, you fight.
You're not.
What about the Uzbekistan, Alex?
Follow me. These tunnels are our lifeline. We have intel Russian troop commanders are in town today. We're going to ambush them.
How? Explosives. That'll get their attention.
And pull security away from the Russian base, leaving it open to our attack.
We must hold nothing back.
Too far on that path, and we lose ourselves. Get set for the airbase attack.
Be safe. Alex, take these charges. C4 with remote detonator.
Thanks.
Watch my sister. Good luck.
You too.
Hala.
Hamza. Yalla.
American?
Zelenka. Here, Alex. The report.
Russians are just outside. If they see you...
Shit. Tarek, what's the report?
Men on the work line, women to the trucks. Men on the work line, women to the trucks.
This is where we stand up.
Let's go!
Get through that maze. I'll find you.
Men on the work line, women to the trucks.
This is when we split up. You'll need to comply to bend in.
They go over there.
Get through the bend in. I'll find you on the other.
Men on the work line, women to the trucks.
This is when we split up. You'll need to comply to bend in.
Men on the work line, women to the trucks.
This is when we split up. You'll need to comply to blend in.
They go over there.
Get through that main door.
Let's go.
Men on the work line, women to the trucks.
This is where we split up. You need to come out. I'll find you on the
Men on the work line, women to the trucks.
This is when we split up. You'll need to comply to blend in. Get through that main door. I'll find you.
All right. Let's go.
Men on the work line, women to the trucks.
This is when we split up. You'll need to comply to blend in. Get through that main door. I'll find you when you're
done. Get back to work!
Let's go. Contacts posted just ahead that have more explosives for us. I'll begin a blast and pull more forces away from the Russian base. Shit. Barkov soldiers have found their contacts. They may be dead already.
Sorry about your contacts.
We have the explosives. Her sacrifice will not be in vain.
Your contacts.
We have the explosives. Her sacrifice will not be in vain.
Stand down.
They don't want you. You understand why we do this. They hang because they killed our soldiers. Now look at them.
Let's get moving.
You can live peacefully.
This is a goddamn war crime.
Punishment for the
fallen
gas.
Who caused this pain for all of us?
What can we do?
Unite our cause.
Accomplish our mission and put an end to Barkov's cruelty forever.
these pedals, and you will be rewarded.
Barkov is sending in helicopters.
We
take them out.
Forces
from the base
to come running. Giving us a window to attack. I'm at the target.
You know what to do.
Charge set. This will make one hell of a distraction.
That's the plan. I'll get to the other hand.
Back to war! Back to war!
Thank you.
to work.
Thank you.
the hell is this?
One of Bardo's war plan. Alex, get down.
Don't move.
That was risky.
We're in a hurry.
I like it first. Very efficient. Sit down, quickly. More may be coming.
People today.
It is the cost of this war. Now let's take Barkov's airbase so their deaths are not in vain.
We're in for a hell of a fight.
So are they. Hadir has a plan.
You're in my house now, Alex. I set up on the edge of Barkov's base. Keep those fucking dogs in check. Friends close. Enemies closer.
I told you we have our ways. No grenades, so we improvise.
Not bad.
Think we fight this war with sticks and stones?
The Russians only understand violence. So I show them violence. Barkov has an air force.
So we have one too.
RC planes loaded with C4. Bad at the bear training, bad man food.
Are we ready?
Yes, Commander. Let's fly. Alex, fly into the helicopter for you.
I'm in.
Echo 3-1 to Watcher. Local forces are moving out of Barkov's airbase, requesting close air support.
Copy 3-1. Attack in an unmarked gunship to your position. Stand by.
Hold here. Get ready. We attack their armory. Take their weapons.
Thank you. First armor is clear.
Good work. Regroup outside. Tarmac is to the gate. Everyone to the gate.
Thank you.
Alex, help me up so we can get the high ground on those dogs inside.
Resupply on me.
Make it quick. Enemy reinforcements are here.
Secure. Resupply on me.
Make it quick. Enemy reinforcements are here.
The fight's not over yet. Come on.
They cut the power.
We're going to get boxed in.
Do kill Russians.
With the bad ones.
Today was a great victory for us. Thank you.
We make a good team.
Yes, we've bought time. But Barker will retaliate.
So will we.
Alex and Commander Green's forces have destroyed General Barkov's forward operations base, temporarily limiting Russian air capability in Uzbekistan. We need to move fast. Sergeant Garrick, Thanks to your intel, we tracked the Arcatala cell responsible for the Piccadilly attack to a townhouse in North London. Three SAS teams will get inside and connect the dots. If the Wolf is in possession of the stolen Russian gas in Uzbekistan, we need to find them. Be advised, there may be non-combatants on target. Check your shots.
First floor secure. Floor secure.
Right over the stairs. We need to keep moving, Sergeant. 506 taking the third floor.
Cross the place, Sergeant. See what you can find. I want this place turned upside down, Sergeant.
She's going for a bloody detonator.
Good job we dropped her then.
We made the right call, sir.
About your house. We got a location on a wolf.
The attic of the Alcatala townhouse was a gold mine. Looks like we found the wolf. Communication from the laptop were tracked to Ramaza Hospital in Urzikstan, where the Alcatala leader is believed to be holed up. Forest forces will track terror activity at the hospital, while a marine ground force can be mobilized to advance on the complex. Echo 3-1 will capture the wolf for interrogation about the stolen merchandise.
This is going to be the first episode of Black Ops. Call of Duty Black Ops Modern Warfare. I hope you guys enjoy this. Smash that button. Make sure you post the notification. Subscribe to the baby banger.
The soldiers confirm this hospital is under siege.
I'm trying my hardest to film for you guys. The Catala is taking civilians as human shields. Yes, this is the new Call of Duty Modern Warfare campaign. I am playing right now for you guys. So, I will be talking throughout
my best
entire
time.
Video. I'm so sorry, I know. I don't want to be like this commentary YouTuber. You don't talk to your cousins.
I'm leaving charge on this.
So smash that button, post notifications, and
keeping your word.
That view to you.
Be I don't do
level
this
up, bro.
Keep my
Love
heart.
You guys.
The invaders of my country have no regard for human life. The gas kills all things, even food and weapons.
I don't know if you want me to just do a whole video together.
Use these tactics you are my own.
Because it would be easier for me if I just did a separate
video. The palace given my people a bad name.
It's up to you guys.
We have paid dearly for their crimes.
If you guys just wanted to fall my video, see the whole thing all together, or separate.
Make sure you're at the embassy for the handoff.
Like part one, part two, part three. I think that would be easier for me, but
where
to
you
guys,
go, Mrs.
I don't know if you want it
wherever
for,
they send me.
Like the all get me together.
Not exactly.
And my internet has been acting up lately, so...
Press that.
Just bear with me.
That was a good thing.
What about you and your
That's
man?
That's why I haven't been filming.
We'll be here until Sunday.
I've been filming that much because my internet's been acting up, guys.
What about the open corner?
Just check it out. This is where I'm whispering. So you guys can just hear the gameplay. YouTube, I can't really do anything about the violence. So just leave the violence in there because I can't do anything about it. And plus, I can't do anything about the music in there either.
The hospital is at the end of the hall.
I don't know how to cut it out, so YouTube, please.
We'll open it with the Marines.
Leave.
Echo 3-1.
Music in there because
I can't do it. All day.
I can't do it.
Don't be out. No locals on this one. Not my call. You Kareem?
All day.
I'm listening.
Nice work
so
in the Russians.
We share friends and enemies.
Can't play a little bit more.
It's fine.
We shoot fuck. I'll let it go. Roll out.
Yeah, this might be a good stop here. I love it, guys. Reese's Pieces and, yeah, guys, my internet's been acting up lately, so yes. I hope you all enjoy this gameplay. I'm gonna do a part 2 tomorrow. Tomorrow I'm gonna do a part 2. Smash the like button, post notifications. Enjoy this bit. Love you guys. I've been not feeling too good for the past couple days. to video.